In this small video, we are going to show the purpose of this valve, that is the Durr Spittoon ball valve. And of course, when you install this one, you have to apply also the selection valve. This permits to join the water from the basin and the one from the suction in a unique tube that goes directly to the suction motor. When we have to do this, when we want to join all the water and the amalgam that goes to the suction motor, so we have only the amalgam separator in the machinery room, or in the case that you don't have a drain pipe in the at the chair base. So in that case, we have for sure to join everything on the suction motor. So the installation of the valve is quite simple. And what I wanted to show mostly is how it's done and which are the connections at the chair base that we're going to see right now. So at the chair base is still as usual. So you have the water, the air connection, and the power. Then we have the input for the suction motor. And then we have the pipe that goes to the suction. As you can see, you don't have two pipes that arrive at the chair base, but you have only the pipe for the suction. So the basin one is already inside here. In this case, I wanted to put drain pipe. So in case you need in the future, it's already present. So we have this one that goes to the suction motor and this one that is for the drain. In fact, we could apply this little tube that is just a air release when you close this lever, but it's better if it goes in the drain instead of leading around here. So considering that we can just put it inside. Here you have the air pressure valve that you will normally set to six or 5 bar. And the water valve that we apply around 2 bar now is off. But this is a kind of installation that we can do when there is a selection valve in the water units and the suction is wet. As you can see, all the tubes has to be as much as possible on the floor level. They have been a bit too high, but they can work if they are very close to the center of the unit. And it's always good to apply this kind of valve to open and close the air and the water. So in case you have a problem on a dental unit, you can immediately close the water and the air and act on the dental chair. So this is a kind of typical installation that we do when there is a Spittoon ball valve in the water unit. And of course, only one tube that goes to the suction. Thank you for watching this video.